guys. Welcome to kind of, let's say, a little bit different episode, because today I'm gonna fly some DCS Cope missions with Etherlight, and we're flying a campaign which I'm not sure about the name anymore, and I'm probably gonna find it until I upload the video, so the link will be down below if you want to play it. Basically, it's about two NATO pilots were stations in Kabuleti to kind of remain or keep the peace between Abkhazia, the Russians, and Georgia. And in this mission, we just received some information that a terrorist has chartered a private plane and is trying to kind of fly away. So our mission is to intercept him and hopefully bring him back to land so that the Americans can capture him or arrest him. So yeah, sit back and enjoy the episode. See you guys. Which side do I have to taxi?
I think we have to taxi to the left. Oh, okay, god damn it. 50s. Left engine didn't start.
Ha! Mine did.
Well, you're not allowed to taxi anyway because you're Eagle 2. Mr. Engine. Okay, ready to taxi. Rolling.
Roger that.
Okay, I think we'll take the short one way. We don't need to go all the way.
That's fine.
Okay, flaps are down.
Oh, I still get frame drops on getting the mirrors.
Yeah, just switch them off.
Ready.
Okay, I'm ready for startup. Brakes. Full throttle. And go.
Uh-oh. Eagle 2 is faster. Oh,
we're fine, we're fine. Okay, going for a 10-degree climb.
Copy, Springfield. Intelligence sources confirm Barania's flight left on schedule. Flight heading 276 for 48 for intercept vector.
Okay, going for heading 276.
Turning to 276.
still not used to the formation of flying. Nothing.
Yeah. Take your time. Okay, radar's on, beginning the scan.
Copy that.
Civilian contacts, Angels 28, 20.
Distance?
Between 40 and 80 miles.
Yeah, see them.
Civilian contacts toward 10 o'clock.
Yep. All on my radar. Oh. But there's an enemy top left corner.
Oh yeah, Angels 35. Let's turn in.
Copy that. He just disappeared from me.
Yeah, he's in a cluster of civilian flights. Okay, he's high. Let's gain some altitude. Going full throttle.
Roger that. Hello, contrails. That looks so nice.
No. Yeah, it's really looking good. 1.5. Leveling out at Angels 35. Leveling out. Going off afterburner. Little course correction. Miles out. Yep. Let's go shoot ourselves some terrorists the American way.
The American way.
America.
Explosions.
Explosions?
Yeah, always.
Many explosions.
Directed by Michael Bay.
Okay.
Springfield, several planes are leaving Turkish airspace. We believe Barami's jet is among them. Fly along the intercept vector and begin radar scan.
Well, Overlord, we already got him.
Because we are awesome.
Yeah, because we're flying F-15s, not MiG-29s. F-21s.
Yep. Yeah, already see his contrails and him.
Yeah, same here. Who's gonna shoot?
Well, we don't have weapons free yet, so...
Yeah, that's... but...
Yeah, we'll see. Have us in a better position. Oh, you. You haven't played the mission yet.
Well, I got a heat lock now, yeah.
Yeah, but he's still far out of range so we're not allowed.
Yeah, that's probably the biggest problem.
We have to ask people to kill someone, that's so lame. Or very un-American of this game. Okay, I'll pass behind him and then turn in.
Okay.
I think we have to get close to get confirmation and identify this guy to establish radio contact. Yes, that's me, thank you.
No, I don't lock you.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
That's weird. Something locked me up.
Oh, maybe... Did you hear the gun lock?
No, it's gone.
Yeah, then it was the gun lock. That's strange.
Oh. Yeah, let's be careful not to overshoot at the guy.
Yeah.
I'll go easy on the throttle.
Yeah, right, easy on the thrall. There he goes.
Okay, he's coming up. Airbrake. Your speed, Mr. Guy. Probably about 250 to 40. About to 30, I guess.
I'm definitely not the pro.
Flight RA-78810, this is the United States Air Force fighter off your wing. You are transporting the known Abkhazian terrorist, Timur Baramia. Turn right towards Georgian airspace for a landing at Batumi, where Baramia will be arrested. Do you copy?
Answer, you idiots.
Romeo Alpha 78810, this is the U.S. Air Force. One of your passengers is terrorist Timur Baramia. Divert to Batumi for his arrest. Do you copy? Romeo Alpha 78810, this is the United States Air Force. Set course for a landing at Batumi Air Base in Georgia immediately.
There we go, now it starts with the American movie.
Okay. Yeah, you just stay back to get a good shot. I'll stay with him. Fire. Establish contact.
Overlord, this is Springfield. Target is not responding to hails. Request orders, over.
Copy, Springfield. Stand by.
That's fire free, right?
Copy, Overlord. Weapons free.
Okay, I'm turning away.
Romeo Alpha,
do your thing.
78810.
Copy that.
This is the U.S. Air Force. If you do not change course, we will open fire. This is your only warning.
Okay. Give him help.
Fox 2.
Oh-ho! Splash! He going down? Fuck, I'm not sure he's going down.
Okay. Guns.
Yeah, finish it.
Engine is on fire. Oh.
Oh, ho, ho. That's a splash.
Overlord, this is Springfield. Target is going down, no visible chutes. Survivors unlikely.
Springfield, Overlord copies. Search and rescue will be deployed to your location. Return to Cobulety for debriefing. Overlord out.
Copy, Overlord. Springfield 1 RTB.
Okay. Let's go home.
Warming up on your wing, or trying to. I'm like really, really slow. Now I'm accelerating.
Yeah, we are pretty high, so losing a lot of power at these altitudes.
Yeah. Definitely.
Well, that's fucking sad. But terror's done, I guess.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, there's zero chance of surviving such a crash.
Yeah. You miss your goddamn wing, and there's a fire on both sides of the plane. the plane's pivoting down. You're not getting out of there.
No. What's your speed?
Speed's about 280 right now.
There we go.
Okay. I see the strip. Course correction to the right. And we are slowly descend. Going 80% RPM for the line. Lining at a rate of 15 degrees. Well, this is relaxing.
Yeah, it's nice, kind of gliding home.
Mm-hmm. I don't even hear the engine right now.
Well, I do. I do. But it's more like a noise where you can kind of sleep, because it's so monotone.
So what was our landing speed? Approach at 250 or something?
Touchdown about 180, I think. 180, 150. Yeah. We're there.
Okay, turning in left soon.
Copy that. So we're gonna do a formation landing here.
Pose.
Okay.
Air brake out. Yes, out. Laps at 250. We'll sail in at 200. Laps out. We're trying to keep at 200 for now.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're getting low.
Yeah, yeah, no problem. Yeah, I'm at 190 and 80, decelerating. Accelerating. Touchdown.
Touchdown.
Breaking.
And there goes his lights.
Shut up. Taxi left. That's like blinking in the turn in the car. Whoopsie.
But that was a nice landing.
Yeah, that was cute.
Didn't we start on the other side?
I'm not sure actually. But we'll find the spot.
No, I think we did. Wait. No, I think we didn't. We didn't. No, we did. We took off from to the other side, right? So we were from the other side.
Let's take these hangers then. I'll use the white one.
Get the ground crew do the stuff, right?
Yeah. Fuck that shit.
Ooh.
Well, I'm a captain. Does a captain have to park his car himself? No.
Let's get close. There we go. Engine 1, engine 2. Lights. Open the cockpit as long as we can.